Martin, who takes the touch, and he still has it. And come all the way through for Whelpdale. Into the danger area, Whelpdale's shot is blocked. This is Fisher, will have a go, oh, he'll score! Super strike from Matt Fish. And Gillingham in front, midway through this first half. And Fish strikes for the third time this season.
Good challenge from Anson Robinson. Chase on here for Danny Kedwell. It's a poor back pass, it's only gone to Adam Birchall. Nicely touched back to Kedwell. Great finish from Danny Kedwell. It's only his third goal in 21 appearances, but it's put Gillingham in front. 3 minutes gone. What a great start for Martin Allen's side. Lovely little back heel from Adam Birchall. And Kedwell did the rest. Gillingham have to come from behind once again. Bradley Dack just losing out. Football angle forward chance here for Cody McDonald to level. And once again, Swindon have failed to hang on to the lead. And with 5 minutes left, Cody McDonald comes off the bench to score an equaliser and make it 2-2.
Oh, it's a brilliant free kick. It's into the net, it's two. Martin with it. And Gillingham, are they on the way to their first win of the season since their promotion to League One? Fantastic.
Gillingham trying to start brightly here against the Notts County side without an away win. That's Miles Weston's cross, but a space for Chris Whelpdale. Gillingham lead midway through the first half. Lovely finish from the winger. Taking it down and a good firm strike, 1-0.
Clearance only as far as Dak. It's rather hit him. Oh, and Akinfenwa has hit it brilliantly. Adi Akinfenwa, his first goal since August. And that may explain the extravagant celebrations. The big man with a big goal. And Gillingham, who haven't won in 4 games, have taken the lead at Prenton Park.
Gillingham managing to kick the ball in the corner well. It's Harriman's cross. Well, there's the overhead. Oh, what a goal! What a goal from Cody McDonald. And right at the start of the second half, an acrobatic finish has brought McDonald a stunning strike.